parked in a hangar and the other taxiing on an airfield. The Yak-130 is a training aircraft with the aerodynamic configuration and subsonic flight performance characteristics of modern jet fighters. It can also be used as a reconnaissance and light attack jet.